Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to delete items from your files folder on your iPhone. Anything that you download will be stored in here, and this can quickly fill up your iPhone storage space. And there's a link above now about how to transfer large video clips from your computer to your iPhone, which will go into your files folder. There are two ways to delete the items. Take your iPhone, first of all go into the files folder. Now what happens is if you click on one of these options, these are three videos, you can play it, you can rotate it around, but you can't actually delete it. There's no option on there. Normally you get a little trash can in the corner. So what you do is just take your sausage finger and hold it down for half a second, and then you get these options pop up. Lots of different options here, but you want to select the delete option. Fabulous. And the second way to do this, I'll just put this back to how it was. Go to your settings, scroll down, select general, scroll down, select iPhone storage, scroll down, then select on my iPhone, and then select on my iPhone again. Select downloads. And in here is those three downloads. Now what you can do is you can just put your finger on here, stroke it to the left, and then you can just delete these options. You can also press the edit button at the top and delete them that way. So I'll just delete all these three. And then when we come back out, you'll notice that the storage space that the files take up has decreased. So we go back. And it was 3.73 gig and now it's 2.88 gig. And if we go back into the files folder, those items have now been deleted. And I tell you what, that deserves a cup of tea.
Now it's time for a lovely cup of tea.
If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.